Finally, we can talk face to face. Not just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place. You should be pleased. It was you who pulled his sorry carcass from the rubble. You should have left him there. The miserable worm tried to kill me, hoping to take all the glory of this mission for himself. Dull, dull, dull. Nier was never cut out to be a true soul. He's a very obedient corpse, though. Perhaps you can prove to me that you're more useful alive than dead. You know what's at stake here, I take it.
Scroll rescued from an Amcathran monastery. It spoke of Balthazar, the monastic order's leader. Specifically, it recorded his death.
He didn't seem very legendary when I took his name. Naught but a pile of bones. Impressive tomb, though. But enough idle chatter. Keep to the matter at hand. You do know what's at stake here, yes? General form to you. But yes, recovering the relic is the crux of it. He commands, and I, his humble servant, fulfill that command. While you, an infinitely more humble servant, fulfill my command. I will put you to work as a scout. Fine, if it'll spare me your bleating. The relic lends the general his strength, his invulnerability. It must be recovered before his enemies attempt to exploit it. Promising flesh, wasted on an idiot mind, I see. I'll salvage what parts I can from you. Let us make short work of this.
Favor. comes easy these days.
The witching hour.
No choice but to keep going.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Five. Morgana! Imperial Tibby.
I need to hold on.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
See their chances. Death is but a word away.
What now?
Demise. Oh yes. Full gold.
time to dally. Looking ahead. One day I'll catch a break. Mind if I do?
You have my attention.
Got a long road ahead. Never wanted the easy path.
What now? How for a skeleton key?
Overcome my trials and win my embrace.
I shall prove myself worthy, lady. On I go.
Her most vaunted treasure.
We'd better take a peek.
The vault contains an ancient, rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly. You recognize this as a trial where initiates would prove themselves to Lady Shah. This one would put their skills of stealth and infiltration to the test.
And can still obtain what they want. Stealth is a virtue derived from her very essence.
Traps. How considerate.
Well, this looks familiar. Just like old times.
Hmm.
hurts.
On my way.
Countless initiates walked these halls once, seeking to become Dark Justices. I will follow in their path. I will succeed.
Her most hallowed mercy.
How about this?
Let's move. Have to keep going. I'll give it a shot.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
This is one of Lady Shah's trials. Allow me, please.
Lady teaches us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
For a little death. Step carefully.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Thank you.
course.
Breathe deep and move.
Thank you.
need healing. A little help, please.
Striking distance.
Room for more. Have a lot on my mind, and well, in it. Let's see what this does.
Worthless with a tired mind. Sleep beckons. I would follow.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Her most sacred path.
Can't slow down. Thank you.
Don't linger.
Thank you.
touch for peace. On my way.
Better position.
No choice but to keep going.
Mercy.
outmaneuver them.
A long way to go still.
Tread lightly.
Give up now. If not over, then through.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
On my way.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Trust no one.
Got to keep moving. That worked. The door's open.
Now.
What can silence the Night Song?
Just help myself.
What's next? No time to waste. This is no ordinary. Let's see what this does. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. Allow me, please.
Said to be sure of foot in even the darkest recesses of Lady Shah's embrace. I must remember where to step and have faith that she will guide me.
One day I'll catch a break.
Toil to make a visage so. Wait. Nothing. Nothing's wrong at all. It's fine. Really. I just feel we're on the right track. I'm right where I need to be. Under Lady Shah's gaze.
That disc is moving. Might be useful to navigate this place.
Thank you.
initiates undertook their final preparations. The end is near.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Trust your secrets to the night. Shroud yourself in blackest night.
Almost there. I will not fail you, my lady. May the darkness protect you.
How can I help?
This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far.
Nothing. Shadowheart continues her prayer in silence.
All right. No need to dash in ahead of me. I'm ready. Nothing. Just a show of respect. Trust me. You wouldn't want to displease her. Not here. Let's continue.
Your party is gathered. You are ready. Or so you hope. As you step into the silent water, a foreign dread travels through you. It curls its way up your leg, squeezing tight.
Lady Shah, I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
I'm sure you're perfectly delightful.
Unburdened, right now. As if the softest push could send me drifting away.
Night will fall.
I have felt you coming. The first in a century. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justiciar is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
Well, well, well. What's that I sense? A spear intended for my heart? Empowered by your goddess, I. Empowered to kill the child of a god. Do you know what I am, little assassin? For I know you. A lost child, frightened by wolves in the dark.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart, your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know in me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be. I just did that. Lady Shah will disown me. What will happen to me?
Not what will happen. What will you do? Your past is not yet lost. Your future is not yet fixed. Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Sharon. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have much to discuss. Silver, hear me. She who guides the Moon Maiden Saluna, mother of the so-called Night Song. The Night Song is no more. Given me a great gift, little warrior. Don't you find it so curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already.
But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what we feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready? To kill Ketherick Thorn.
We need to leave. Lady Shar won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. I'm not sure there's a place that's far enough away for me to go. Lady Shar must be angry. There's only silence. Let's get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, I don't want to be in the heart of the Shadowfell when it finds me. The Night Song will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Ketherick Thorn.
Powerful ally.